I always wanted to meet an American. You are so different. Forgive me for staring. Only once before did I ever meet an American, in the flesh, so to speak. A young student, Kerwell, I think he was called. James Kerwell.
Oh?
But he was dead.
That doesn't count then, does it?
You must have noticed many differences between a man like yourself, Mr. Osborne, and a man like me.
Man overboard.
What?
There's a sliver of food on your upper lip.
I'm just a plodding investigator, no style. Completely out of my depth, oh yes. Three bodies, three people shot down and mutilated in Gorky Park, and me, I have food on my lip.
Not even caviar, then. I somehow feel that the executioner, whoever he may be, would have preferred somebody more nimble opponent. Finished eating, are we?
Yes, thank you. I understand you import our wonderful Soviet sable into America, Mr. Osborne.
Well, you Soviets have a world monopoly on sable.
I always wanted a sable hat.
Well, a man of your status should possess one. Must we see what we can do?
Oh, we Russians have long ago learned how to wait for things. I'm very patient. I watch and I think and I wait. It is my only virtue.
But why wait? I'm always happy to accommodate my particular Soviet friends.
Patience has its own rewards.
Do you want the hat or not? Perhaps the chief investigator has some other reward in mind.
Yes. Perhaps.
You don't know.
Not yet. First I have the hunch, then I begin to assemble reasons. Then I...
And then you?
I pounce.
That's no way to catch a sable. They're far too cunning and far too fast. While you wait and you think and you watch, your prey is gone.
Oh, I don't think so.
Good. Meanwhile, I have the hat.